So, it's me, your little boy, Kiss Samson. I have something unique for us today, choosing ones. You know, the summer is already going down. We're about to enter what autumn, you know what I'm saying? So, I have something special for us today, choosing. You know, your enemies have finally discovered that they are powerless when it comes to you. What does that tell you? That you are what you are too powerful to be destroyed. So you need to understand the fact that you are too special when it comes to these people who tried by all means to frustrate you. That is why you need to understand that there is something in you that trouble your enemy. You may not have idea how far they have gone to figure out how powerful you are. You may not have the idea how long they have been trying to do it, to discover the reason why all that they are doing behind you are not working. You know, that is why you need to understand that while you are there, you know, sleeping, snoring, there are people who are what having sleepless night because of you. There are people who are having sleepless night because of your own life. Because they can't just believe why all their effort to pull you down is effortless. Why all their effort to scatter your dream is useless. You know, that's why you need to understand that the word of God cannot be changed. Many are just walking, but some are trying by all means. You know, that's why I always say, what would they gain in seeing another man was done for? I keep asking myself this question, but I fully come to realize that they have joy in seeing another man going down. They feel joy, they feel nice. That's why you need to understand that there are many people today who are frustrated, secretly devastated, because all their effort to frustrate you, all their effort to destroy you, none of them is exactly working. All their strength, all that they have put together to make sure they destroyed you, to make sure they terminate you, none of them is working. And that is why majority of people out there, that is why many of them are now pissed off, because they have finally come to figure out that you are too powerful to be destroyed. And they have finally come to figure out that the kind of power you carry is much more powerful, greater than the power they themselves have. And that is why they are sick, because they never believe that you have power that is superior than their own power. They never believe that coming against you is a waste of time. Hey God, they never in their lifetime believe that trying to destroy you is just a waste of time. You know, see, so that is why many people today choosing was many people around you, many of them are absolutely sick. That is why a lot of people around you choosing ones, that is why many of them are secretly sick, because all that they have tried, all that they have, you know, put in, all their effort to frustrate you, all their effort to damage you, all their effort to do to pull you down, end up not working. And that is the main reason why they are sick. It's really hurting and pissing them off. It's frustrating them, because no weapon formed against you is prosperous. None of the evil weapon that they have been setting, both behind, both in front, both your right and your left, none of them is working. And that is why they are now devastated, because they never believe that what they thought would destroy you will not be able, nor capable to destroy you. What they thought would frustrate you will not be able to frustrate you. And that is the main reason why majority of people out there are now sick. That is why they are now frustrated, because nothing that they are doing that is able nor capable to destroy you. none of the effort that they are putting in to destroy you is absolutely working. And that is why they are unhappy. That is why they are filled with sadness. That is why they are filled with pain. That is why they are filled with humiliation. Because nothing that they are doing is working in your life. And that is the main reason why they are filled with sadness. It's really what hurting and pissing them off. Because you keep succeeding despite of all that they are doing behind you. You know what I'm saying? So remain blessed.